All right, welcome. So, we are actually checking out a game called Game Mining Simulator. It used to be Gold Rush, the game, but I don't know what happened. I'm just gonna turn that. But, new game. I'm gonna do normal. And nice. All right, open backpack, map. So, okay. Turn on big generator, pushing all the start buttons inside. Right now we gotta turn on Z. Nice. Alright, now jump into the excavator. Didn't have to mess with the sensitivity a lot. Okay, I'm gonna start it. I'm gonna hit shift. A. Jump up there. Don't need that. It's not crash. Just gonna swing back around here. Now we gotta wait while this finishes, so we'll see it. Goddamn. I mean, we did put a whole thing of fucking dirt, a whole dump truck of dirt. Turn off big water plant, pump, whatever. I know stuff. Off the miner's grill. Take off the miner's grills. There. I think I gotta do the other side. So we'll come on over here. Miner's boss. Could have done it from over there, but whatever. Okay. wish I could grab more things than one. Nope. I guess at least grab two, but. Grab that. Oh, I missed one. Let's not dump out this bucket. Soil and the magnetite separator. Back on. So it's pretty much telling us, you know, if you're not using the water, turn the shit off. Let's see if we're gonna come back down here, but nuggetator. Baskets or something. Eventually get. I put it in there. Nugget here. We're not even at 48%. Here, I thought we were doing something. Turn it on. And wait. Stop that before we actually take it. Alright. Or process it on his way to the table. Back down. Can I throw that back up? Might not need to do this, but. Let's fucking roll. Okay, that was weird. Whatever. Finishes. Sleep until dawn. I remember fucking when this first came out, like, I don't remember you starting with this. I thought this was like farther down. Dawn. Sorry. So, gonna go to Old Glen Bank and Lee's Old Arnold Parcel. And keep stuttering like that. I'll turn the graphics down. Turn it off. Zero. Park the pickup at the highlighted place. Okay, hog pan, no pump. Get stopped by a traffic cone. Not me to grab it out. Fuck it. I'm totally, it's still sensitive as fuck. Go to check it out. Shouldn't look to see if there's like a basket or something. I think that was gonna go in. Should have brought it a little farther back. Right. I'm just telling you story mission or things. It's not crash. It's a little bit of sliding a little bit, but well, I know there's damage and repair and stuff. Mechanical failures is what it's called, so. Okay. Alright. Turn this over to there. so much easier. Okay, yeah, we're gonna fill this up. One more. Hey, we get a nugget. 22 grams, damn. All right. Okay. Pick up bucket. I will be back. At 30, cost fucking water at 30%. Not 30, because why not? Second off, we already have 277 fucking gold, because just digging gives you gold nuggets. Dope, though. So, it said to grab a bucket of water, so we're going to grab that. Then it says grab this. Shake, shake, shake. Bad. Go down to here. This way should kind of work. After gold. Oops. Let me do that. sets or two worth of pores. Oh yeah, five pieces. Second. So yeah, we're gonna drive to the factory. I mean, it's gonna take us to the blacksmith. Alrighty, so we are pulling up to the blacksmith. Try not to die. Okay. Okay, only do 84. Oh. I'm gonna keep the money, but I'm not gonna do this. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. I wanted to sit up front with it, but whatever. Ram into his vehicle. Yeah, he's gonna totally give us a good deal next time. Still park like jackass, but still good. Yay. Oh. Hold on, well, I'm gonna drive back to the blacksmith and just sell what I have. So this is what I'm smelting. I'm gonna be losing 10%, so 21.26 grams. It'll cost me $745. Alright, now we are at the bank. We're gonna sell nothing because I forgot I had to wait for the gold bar. Oopsie daisy. So, well, now I gotta drive back. Drive back. So let's go sell this. It's worth 8,200. So we're happy there. Let's get back to the mine and do some more mining. So yeah, I will see you back at this loose box. All right, we are back at the mine. So we're gonna go ahead and get back to mining. I need to go grab my bucket. Actually gonna grab two of them. And yeah, we'll go ahead and fill the mats up to 100% again. And yeah, it'll be a little bit for me, but well, time lapse or something. Might just skip it, might do time lapse. We will see. But anyways, catch you there. Take very long in the next episode to go ahead and get the last of the, well, fuck it. Well, 3 grand. We only get 10. So we're gonna need like 150. Yeah. So this is gonna be the end of the first episode. So if you liked it, go ahead and hit that like. And if you enjoyed, go ahead and hit that subscribe. I play a bunch of other games from COD to simulation to you name it. I play everything. This isn't being played live on Twitch, but I do play a lot over on Twitch. It's XLC8 at twitch.tv/XLC8. But anyways, I love you guys. Have a good one. Peace.